relativity of time. But no offense to Hawking or Einstein, but I was talking more about hindsight. And how a month in its midst, it seems eternity stretching out so languidly. But when it fits in with its neighbors, it shrinks to fit a broken human memory, a study in psychic entropy. Your ears are like an encyclopedia set, sitting on a bookshelf in our could take them down, read of all the victories we found, but we skim spine labels and only ever remember what was lost. So what is true? The proposition that indicates that yesterday was rotten through and through, or the same proof that seems to dictate that since yesterday was once today, it is the ripest of fruits. The truth is something that has me awfully confused, but I know that our years are like an encyclopedia set, sitting on a bookshelf in our hearts. We can take them down, read of all the victories we've found, but we skim spine labels and only ever remember what was lost. To break us down, time wears away at us, but it doesn't have to break us down. Time wears away at everything that we can make, but it will not break us. Cause we know your years are like an encyclopedia set on a bookshelf in our heart. We could take them down, read of all the victories we found, but we skimmed spine.